Good twisting mechanics taught in the early stages of learning will enable the athlete to achieve more desirable twisting mechanics in somersaults later on. It is also imperative at this point to determine the athlete's dominant twisting direction and record it for future reference.